बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर नंबर 1 ऑफ वीक 3 एंड वी विल स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ ऑफिस ऑटोमेशन। इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड विद चैप्टर नंबर 6। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल गिव यू द इंट्रोडक्शन टू ऑफिस ऑटोमेशन। ऑफिस ऑटोमेशन सॉफ्टवेयर कैन बी यूज टू क्रिएट, स्टोर एंड process and communicate the information, and it can be used to edit the documents, reports and letters. For example, Microsoft Office is an automation office automation package. It is a complete package because it composed of various software components. MS Word for word processing, MS Excel as spreadsheet, MS PowerPoint for making presentations, Urdu editor for Urdu typing. First of all, we will discuss each one of them, but we will start today with Microsoft Word. What is a word processor? Word processor in computer is used to create, edit and print the documents. It is you can say similar to the old day typewriters. We can do typing in word processor as we did in the typewriters, but there are many differences. In word processor like Microsoft Word, you can edit the document, but in the typewriter you have no option to edit the document. You cannot correct your mistakes. You have to rewrite the whole document if you have made a mistake. And you can cut, copy and paste options, and inserting pictures and various other features in the word processor, you will see. All these features were not available in the typewriters. So it has various advantages over the typewriter. We will start with how to open the MS Word. You will click the start button at the left bottom corner of your desktop screen, and then go to the all programs option. In that, if you have installed the MS Office, you will see the MS Office option, and in that MS Office you will open a sub menu and click on MS Word. Components of MS Word. I will discuss the layout window of the of the MS Word and each component one by one. As you can see in the image, that a button on the left top corner, which is encircled red, is known as office button, right? कुछ जो विंडोज़ हैं उनके वर्जन्स जो हैं वो डिफरेंट होंगे अगर माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड के, तो मे बी उसमें फाइल का ऑप्शन हो, ये बटन ना हो, ठीक है। बट द वर्जन आई एम डिस्कसिंग हेयर इज हैज़ अ ऑफिस बटन, एंड व्हेन यू विल क्लिक ऑन दैट बटन यू विल सी अ सब मेन्यू, राइट। एंड इन दैट सब मेन्यू यू हैव वेरियस ऑप्शंस लाइक क्रिएटिंग अ न्यू डॉक्यूमेंट, फॉर ओपनिंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट, सेविंग डॉक्यूमेंट, प्रिंटिंग, preparing, publishing, etc. Quick access toolbar. The toolbar which is outlined red is known as quick access toolbar. From this toolbar you can quickly access the commands. Instead of clicking on the office button and opening the commands of new, open, save, etc., you can make an icon in the quick access toolbar and can quickly access these commands from the quick access toolbar. Customization. How to add different options and commands in the quick access toolbar. For doing this, you will click on the arrow on the right most side of the quick access toolbar, encircled red, and you will click on that arrow and a sub menu having new, open, save, email, quick print, print preview and many other options will appear. and you will check the options which you want to have in quick access toolbar. Got it? Now we will discuss many other components like title bar, which is the topmost bar having the name of the document, and ribbon. Ribbon have many tabs like home, insert, page layout, and each tab has various options. Like in this image you can see that home tab is open, and you can see many groups in the home tab like clipboard, font, paragraph, styles. All these options are available in the home tab, and each tab has different options in the MS Word. And you can see here the 7 tabs are present in MS Word. Now I will discuss the assignment. As you know that this is the practical related chapter, so you have to practice all these steps we have discussed in this lecture at home, and you can discuss with me if you have any query on the message. This is the end of our lecture. Thank you.